from the curb with black. Just last fall, winter was
over the first fence will be the largest fence back on the main gate again from Becky and Harring riding Marshal Cody. Just down the bottom where I'm announcing the bottom of the fence line, there she is. Reappearing once again, the lady from Keene, New Hampshire, riding Takaro, Takaro owned by Anne Bringer. Emily just lining up for those two problematic fences, fences 8 and 9. Nice to do the water compacts, and I've over 18 goes Becky Harring, riding Marshal Cody, no problem. Number 167, Marshal Cody, ridden by Becky Harring. Becky and Marshal Cody with a final score of 57.20. Well done, Becky. Second place,
And if you'd like to come this way and go around the arena, we'll just face Emily and Malton, Abigail Clinton, second, Paige Replica, third, Becky Harring, Marshal Cody, well done Becky, fourth place, Cody, riding Becky, Paige Richardson, fifth place, Anna Billing, riding Amos Behaving, the second, and sixth place, Ruby Rock, led by Haley Parsons. As they go past the patron's tent and all of you behind me here on the spectator's tent, please put your hands together. And they go past the patron's tent and the Professor John Donovan. That's the ceremony this weekend. Congratulations to all those prize winners. Have a safe trip. If you are leaving, once again,